day, bro. Let's turn up for the white sauce.
Game day type teams. Ready to go.
Look at my bitch, she lit. Look at the sauce, the drip. Prada, look at the kicks. Sucking my no kiss. Got an outfit, can't afford it. So many swags in my closet. Knots in my pocket, can't feel they keep falling. Built me my truck, got me parallel parking.
Man, it has been a while since we've been in this room. Not even too long, no, not too long. But yo, today is Saturday. You know, once again, new vlog, different jersey, new location. Today's game day for University of South Carolina, and I'm in Columbia for that, baby. So I'm gonna give you guys the full game day experience. My voice sounds like crap in the morning, so just put up with it for a little bit. But I'm gonna give you guys that full experience from this side to that side. So for all you Oregon fans, let's get it. For all you Carolina fans, let's go too. So let's see what University of South Carolina has to offer for the turn up today. So they got Charleston Southern. Let's go tailgate.
I don't think I showed you guys the new sticker, but it does change colors way better than the last one. I have to get it in the sun, so when I get to where I'm going, either where I'm about to eat, I'll show you guys. But hey man, Bessie's back in the vlogs. We got Big Gucci. Yes sir, you gotta represent. All right, but we're out of here for real. It's game day, boys. Let's go. Gotta always represent, man, always.
While we're not moving, we got Kelvin and we got Chris in this game day type teams. Ready to go. Actually gonna switch. I'm back in the dorm. This is a few days later, but I'm actually gonna switch to my phone in the next, basically the whole rest of the video. It's still gonna be good quality, just no, not on the camera anymore. But yeah, vlog, we're here speaking. That's the buzzers for the band and whatnot. Game day experience. This is part three, actually. The last one's got like 800 plus views, so hopefully this does numbers into the thousands. This your first game day?
Like actually seeing, like,
from like the whole game day experience, we'll like, walk into the thing. So the new era, as Chris calls it, starts today for Ryan Hilisky. Yeah, but listen, I'm an Oregon fan. I'm just here for the turn up, honestly. And oh yeah, West Virginia fan right there. So for everybody, West Virginia, mess with your boy. But yeah, that's what's going on. Let's get a quick center. Is talking about the truck he's gonna pimp out. All right, oh my god, how are we gonna get out of here is the question. All right, so where we were walking to is the frat lots of the University of South Carolina. It's pretty legendary. Rich the Kid's been there. I think Waka Flocka's been there. But if you go to USC, you know exactly what we're about to get into. But if you don't, stay tuned.
Pretty much here. You know how to do it.
Snap that.
Let's go.
You might be able to sell that if you can get it off your wrist. But let's go.
Hey, vlog, we're out here with the boys. Chris, it's your birthday, bro. Let's start up.
Everybody's out here. I stole my charger, so I can't reach too far. But yeah, we're walking in now. This is the game day, like, man. We can turn up hard, go to the game, go back, and turn up even harder. That's what the freak we do, boys. That's what the freak we do.
Be sure you keep those wristbands, by the way,
because you're not going to be able to get back in unless you pay again. But yeah, we're here.
Mm-hmm.
Say that.
You want Bama, Chris?
Please don't say that.
That's bold.
That's bold. Round two, Kelvin. For the boys. This is round two. We're back.
We out, Kelvin.
The boys are gone. It's been lit. I'm about to go to Chase's place, though. That's where we're going next. All right, so after we went back to the frat lots, it was still pretty lit, but you know how people get when they're drunk and like they're pretty much on the way down and they're just like doing crazy crap. So it's pretty much where everybody was at that point. So I was like, man, it's not even jumping anymore. There's people vibing the music pretty much. And I was like, I came to mosh pit, not to vibe. So we're out of here. But we are going to end up going to another party. Stay tuned for that. Yeah, like I said, I didn't record when we went back in the frat lots. I did on Snapchat, but I didn't on the vlog. I should have did it all the way around, but oh well. But, yeah, let's continue. Adam Stack. All right, what's up, vlog? So, like I was saying, it's very late. I forgot where I started or stopped because freaking I wasn't recording the whole time. But while I was recording, there was another Oregon touchdown, so can't complain with it, eh? I feel, basically, yeah, I've just been chilling here ever since I got back from the barbershop, so, yeah, that's what's been going on. I was gonna go to a party tonight. There is one at USC, over on Texas Street, so that's over by the stadium. It's a Hawaiian-themed party. I literally left one Hawaiian shirt just in case there's a party here that's Hawaiian-themed. I have, like, two back in Spartanburg, so if I was gonna go, I would have been prepared, but I'm actually not. Two parties in one day, I mean, that's lit and all, but I gotta go to work tomorrow, so, yeah, and I gotta wake up at, like, 10 o'clock, so, not even 10, like, 9, so, yeah, that's my life, so, yeah, I'm just gonna be chilling, pretty much. If nothing else happens, I might just end the vlog, so, yeah, it was a lit one, though. You guys can't complain, you guys cannot complain.
The backfield with a tackle. And all right, what's up, vlog? I'm back. It's so much later. I basically went to the barbershop. I should have vlogged it all, but I basically just went to the barbershop. I don't want to copyright, but I just went to the barbershop pretty much, and they literally picked up a fumble and just scored again. Oh my god, but look at these cleats. That's why I love my team, man. We keep it fresh with you.
Alright, vlog, so I'm getting ready to leave out to another party. Freaking, this is Hawaiian theme, so aloha. All the way from the mainland. Alright, vlog, we have made it. First location was dead. That's where Cheyenne was. Cheyenne, you didn't set me up. It looked lit. She said it was lit, but it was the one I'm going to now with Chase is just deeper. So why do that when I can go to a deeper party, you know what I mean? But yep, it's me and Kelvin trooping it out to 156. I have never been on here before, so this is gonna be fun. It's gonna be real fun.
up all day on game.
Exactly. Haven't gone to sleep yet.
We won, but we been up, bro.
All my teams served up.
Yeah.
Tell
him to play that
style. Oh, John.
That what? Are you pointing?
Let's go.
Okay, ready?
Wait.
Boom.
I'll count you down. Devin
Cheek.
Three, two, one. Oh! What? What? God. God.
Dad's driving. He's going to be here by... He's going to be here in about less than 10 minutes.
Dang. All right, I'm going to walk backwards because that's where the light is. I'm about to end this vlog. It's been real lit. I'm going to show you some footage from inside of the house.
Hey, bro, stay tuned on, yeah. On my channel because...
Oh, yeah, dope. Bro, y'all got to mess with Kelvin's channel. I'm literally... I'm going to screenshot his channel. I'm going to put it in.
Hey, bro, next weekend, bro, that's when I'm going to really start... I'm going to start vlogging my stuff, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Let y'all know right now.
All
right.
Hey, Alabama week, that's going to be crazy. Stay tuned for these college vlogs. I go back to campus tomorrow.
You know, I'm going to definitely get my ticket. So, you know, I'm definitely going to be at the Alabama game.
All right. Bro, hopefully my dad can get me some. Depending on how much your ticket is, I might sit next to yours. We definitely got to turn up. Get some.
I'm trying to get something low.
So that right there is going to be the end of the video. I'm sorry I didn't vlog. Basically, Kelvin's car wouldn't even start. So that was like a whole bunch of content I could have recorded, but I wasn't because it was just a moment. But yeah, basically his car wouldn't start, so it was a party. The first party we're gonna go to, that's where his car wouldn't start. So we pretty much left it there until we figured out like everything that was going on. It was in a good place. It was all safe and everything. But it was just, we were like, we're gonna figure this out while we go to the other place or whatever. So we figured it out, came back. Somebody had jumper cables. We had to ask around for that. This guy was from Philadelphia. He put me on a song too while we were like doing this whole process. But other than that, like it was like a couples party though. So it was different. I never had anything like that. It was low-key a Hispanic party. There was a bunch of Hispanics in there. I was like, dang, an actual diverse party with Hispanics. I've never been to one of those before, but yeah, Hispanics know how to turn up though. All of them. I don't discriminate at all though. So that party was lit. Other than that, what else happened? That was pretty much it. Went back home, went to work the next day. So yeah, that was the vlog. I tried to give you guys my best game day experience. I hope you enjoyed it just as much as I did. I am going back home this weekend for Alabama. It's going to be crazy. The city's going to shut down. They might take a hard L, but if they win, they're going to rage. And it's going to be wild. So definitely come back for that one. I high-key just spit. It's disgusting. But Just keep coming. That's all I can say. You guys, you need to hop on this train before it gets long. So go ahead and push that subscribe button. You guys know what to do. We're almost at two minutes of rambling, so I don't have anything else to say. So without further ado, ciao.